We are back with another episode of Fantasy Car Collection and of course again from Brabus Signature Night here in the wonderful Jahrhunderthalle in Bochum, Germany. And today's guest kicks ass in a different kind of way. Christopher Izalek, thanks for coming in. A couple of years with the Baltimore Ravens, now back in Europe to be one of the faces of football.
First of all, I'm not a car person, okay?
We're going to be playing a game that has the following three rules. Number one, you have 10 spaces in your personal garage.
Okay.
Number two, your budget is completely unlimited.
Unlimited?
Unlimited.
Okay.
Number three, you can never buy a car again afterwards.
So you brought me to this amazing show and I already have a couple of cars in my list that are already here.
Okay, let's kick it off. Number one.
So, the crawler.
It's funny that you say that. Why is this the one that stood out for you?
I looked at it and it just hit.
It is a monster.
It is crazy.
It's a football player of a car.
100%. I identify myself with that car. It's just how it is.
Number two.
A regular G-Wagon.
Let's take a G900.
A G900?
Regular?
It depends. Look, a guy, look at me. What you think? I think I would take the regular because it just has to fit to me.
Okay. I'm trying to sell him a G900 Brabus Super Black, but.
No, I take it.
It was very nice to meet you. Bye-bye.
No, hey, you gotta come back. Okay, I get a second chance. Okay, I take exactly what you said. I take Super Black. Because Black and Bold. We go with that.
His motto.
Black and Bold.
My motto. See?
I got it for him and I love it.
Number three.
Then we got, I want the Tiffany. The one, the Tiffany with the colors inside.
The Maybach with the turquoise moon interior.
Exactly. Yes. That's number three. I think the reason why I really liked it is a complete different statement, like a limousine, black limousine, and the colors inside, because you know, athletes, okay, I would not even say athletes, but we like it a little bit flashy, but still money, because also, are money. Number four, Koenigsegg Jimera.
Yeah, the new one, the four-seater hypercar.
That came out.
Why Koenigsegg, the brand? What is it that makes you drop a Koenigsegg Jimera on me?
The CI, the identity.
All right.
Because if you own one, it's not even a statement. You got it like that.
It's more than a statement.
Exactly.
It's super unique.
It's very unique. And I think I'm unique too. Yeah. Okay, number five is a car that everyone is gonna tell me, Chris is not that special. The Lamborghini Urus.
What do you like about the Urus?
So I like the design. The thing is, I'm not a big fan of like smaller, fast cars. I like SUVs because I think if I look at myself, I'm a little bulk.
And I mean, in the US, a Urus is a small car.
Exactly. I think it's just a design for me because I'm more a design person. Nice. Okay, we gotta wrap it up. Okay.
Six.
We got the 1977 Camaro.
That's the Bumblebee?
Yes, exactly. One. But we will have it in black and purple.
Black and purple?
Yes.
Okay, first of all, Chevy Camaro, different choice than all the cars before. I like that, but the combination I've never heard. Black and purple, why?
I love the color purple, that's why my ring.
Nice.
And appreciate that. And I think like that's the color, that's why if I would like to design a car here, I would need to have it like purple.
Interesting. Number seven.
So number seven is pretty easy.
Remember, you cannot buy a car ever again afterwards.
So I got one in mind. It's a BMW, the old timer, E30. Yes.
Again, completely different car. You see, he keeps surprising me. Completely different car. Why, out of nowhere, you drop a Beamer E30 on me?
Because it's such a classic and smooth car. I have a crazy thing going on. Every time I have like a tingling, and this is like with all the cars, for example, my number one right here over there. I saw it and I was had the tingles.
Yeah,
and those are cars where
we call it the Brabus 1 second one. Seriously,
yeah, it is. But,
how E30?
I can't even explain it. I just saw it and I was like, I need that.
Interesting, two spaces left.
Mm-hmm.
Number eight,
I will go with the Volkswagen T7.
Okay, we're going. We're going to Koenigsegg Jimera, BMW E30, Volkswagen T7.
Yeah, you know, for the family.
Family car?
Yes.
Yeah.
You know, we got to think about the family. You know
that.
We got
that is big enough.
That's nice.
Should be big. I don't know about your plans, but it should be big. Should be big enough. Two spaces left. Number nine.
Lamborghini Gallardo.
Why E gerade.
Because you know the song for Aiken. Get on the floor.
That's not the car. I'm gonna have the car. You have arrived. The last parking spot in your collection, number 10.
We go with the Ferrari 250 Cabriolet and the one with the nice lights.
We have T6s, T7s, E30s, Jimeras, and now you're dropping a 250 on me.
Yes.
Which color?
That's a good question. It shouldn't be too bold. I might go with a light blue.
Nice choice. Interior?
That's crazy. Interior can be... Oh, I'll go with white.
So blue and white. Okay, so what do we have? We had the crawler.
It's the crawler.
We have the G900 Super Black.
Exactly.
You've got the Maybach in turquoise blue.
Yes.
You have the
Euros.
Lamborghini. Exactly, Lamborghini
exactly.
Euros.
Five was
Camaro.
Exactly, the purple one.
Exactly, black and purple Camaro.
Then number six, we got a, was it the VW?
T7, yes.
Then number seven was the, oh, we forgot the Koenigsegg.
Yeah, Elden, number seven, the Camaro.
Exactly. Then number eight, we had the Gallardo.
I can hear the song.
I feel it creeping like you see from my shed. Then we got the next one was, you know, the Ferrari.
Yes. We're missing one.
We're missing one. What was it? We had...
E30? Huh? The E30, yes. The BMW, exactly.
BMW.
That's
my
it.
My bad.
Chris,
so
thank you very much.
I got a little confession to make.
What?
We was talking about all these cars.
Yes.
But I don't even have a driver's license.
We're going to have to change it. Maybe I can help you out.
You can.
Let's see. I've got a couple of people to talk to, and then maybe we can find a solution. Why don't you come by to Brabus HQ in Bottrop, and maybe we'll get it sorted out.
Hey, I would love to do that.
Chris, thanks for coming
Thank
by.
You.
That's good. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Wir stecken viel Arbeit in die Videos auf diesem Kanal, und deshalb wäre es toll, wenn ihr das Team belohnen könntet, indem ihr das Video liked und den Kanal abonniert.